Hi guys, welcome to Box Office India. Welcome once again for a live session with none other than Akansha Puri. She is here and I am going to add her.
Hi.
Hi, good evening.
Hi, how are you? How are you doing?
I'm good, how are you? How are things with you?
I'm in Indore, I'm missing Mumbai. So I think it's been very long, 1.5 months that I'm here.
Yeah. So how are you killing time at home?
I think by now everybody's got used to of lockdown and yes. Sab logo ne bahut sare options nikal liye. I think recently I've opened my in-house salon. Mujhe lagta hai ye ek naya time pass mila hai mujhe. I'm just doing that. Aur baki yeah, obviously home workouts and little cooking, trying, experimenting new things from YouTube and nice. Spending good time with family.
That's sweet. So it happened that you were in Indore or you just went for some days and you were planning to come back?
I thought I'm coming for a week. I came on 21st and it was just 3 days before it was a complete lockdown. So I thought it was my mom's birthday on 23rd and anyways things were not good. We were not shooting. So I thought let me come for a few days, a week or 10 days. And I just came with one bag and one small bag. I thought I'm just coming for a week. But now... Okay. It's been almost 50 days, I think I'm here.
But good, you are with your family. Otherwise, in Bombay, you would be all alone.
Yeah, I'm very happy I took this smart decision at the right time because after that, flights and everything has been cancelled.
Right.
I'm at a happy space with a lot of positivity around and spending time with family like never before. So, I think I'm happy that way.
Right. Now, how is the situation in Indore? Better than Mumbai?
No, not at all. No? Because even Indore is in red zone. So, Indore bhi red zone mein hai, Mumbai bhi. So, I think it's almost same. Things are not very good, but people are taking precautions now. Abhi. I think sab log abhi tak seekh gaye hain lockdown mein kaise rehna hai. Finally, they know it's we don't have to take this lightly. So, log seriously le rahe hain. That's why I think things are improving. But I can't wait to come back to Mumbai. Yaar. Missing Mumbai.
Yeah. You were shooting when you were in Mumbai, right?
And now yes, because of this lockdown. Yes, I was Ganesha ka shoot kar rahi thi and main apne full Parvati avatar mein thi and all of a sudden we got to know ki nahi hoga kal se shoot, we will not come on the sets from tomorrow. And we took it a little lightly, we thought okay, it's for a week or so.
Right.
Now later on we realized the seriousness of it and yes, now things are not very good and I can't wait to get back in front of camera now. I'm really missing my set and my family of Ganesha now.
Right. Also, you were planning to shoot two videos, music videos, if I'm not wrong.
Yes. I had talks for two songs and something in South as well that I was about to start shooting for. So, I think I'll be a little busy in April, June, traveling and all, but nothing like that happened. And I don't know what will happen now. I'll get to know once I'm back. But yes, I'm looking for something really new and interesting coming up. But situation dekhke pata chalega Mumbai jaake ki kya ho raha hai, kya nahi ho raha hai, pehle kya ho raha hai. So we'll get to know once we're back.
But any details that you can give me about the music videos? Your fans are waiting to hear.
At this time, I don't think anyone can give you any details because ye bhi nahi pata hai ki lockdown khatam hoga, shoot hoga bhi ki nahi hoga. So, you know, in this situation, and definitely I'll share it on my social media and I'll share it with my fans first before I share with anyone else, for sure.
How sweet. So, what is the new thing that you have learned? What is the new habit or hobby that you have taken up?
See, more than hobby, I think this is a discipline that I've learned and I think I've learned to value things a lot. I've understood the importance of vegetables, like, you know, small things that we used to ignore earlier. And here in Indore especially, we were not getting vegetables. Like for good 15-20 days, Indore was off vegetables. So, you know, that's the time I realized that how important, and I'm a vegetarian and, you know, for us, it's either, you know, just have dal and or either have vegetables, that's it.
Right.
I think I've realized the importance of how it is to spend time with family. And I think I have become a very nice daughter after this lockdown. And a lot of things I got to understand being here, staying with family and, you know, what all happens. And I understood the importance of importance of people in my life. Kuch log hai jo mere liye bahut important hai. Wo mujhe pata chala yahan pe ki jinke liye main important hu. So I think ye sabke saath hua hai. सब लोगों ने एक डिसिप्लिन सीखा है लाइफ में, वैल्यू करना सीखा है रिलेशनशिप्स को, चीजों को. तो दिस इज व्हाट आई हैव लर्न्ड. एंड आई हैव लर्नड डेफिनेटली कुछ कुकिंग सीखी है मैंने काफी इंटरेस्टिंग छोटी छोटी यूट्यूब पे क्विक रेसिपीज लेस इंग्रेडिएंट्स के साथ कैसे बनता है तो यू नो ये सब चीजें आई हैव लर्नड एक्सपेरिमेंटेड मॉम के साथ किचन में कुछ चीजें स्वीट्स बनाई मैंने काफी शेयर भी की अपने इंस्टाग्राम पे
I was just learning few things and abhi dekho abhi the time hai right so Akanksha going back to your acting days did you always wanted to be an actress no you had some other plans no I was because I was a crew I was an international cabin crew so I was flying for Mr. Malia and I think if the company would have not shut down I would have still been an international crew so I think it was just destined to happen
And that's right. Then I started with my Tamil movie and then three Malayalam, one Kannada, then Hindi Calendar Girls happened. Yes. Then after that, Parvati happened. So I think this was all in my fate and it just kept happening, yeah, like one after the other. And yes, now I'm here, no, looking back.
But then post Parvati happened, you stopped doing South films, right? Or you took a break from South films?
I did recently, which was Action, which was with Tamanna Bhatia and Vishal, which released, which is even on Amazon Prime. So it released in November, just last year, November. And I did the negative lead in that movie. So that was something, first time I tried my hands on negative. And I got a very good response. And it was a complete action-packed performance. And I did my stunts on my own. I didn't use any duplicates. So I think bahut maza aaya mujhe wo movie shoot karke. And that's what I told you. I had some plans to shoot in South. Even now.
Right.
And when, you know, when you're doing a lead for a TV show, 15 din nikalne movie ke liye thoda difficult ho jata hai. So I think that's the reason मेरा थोड़ा सा cut off हो गया बाकी चीजों से but no regrets I think that's how TV industry works and I'm happy being a part
okay if I give you an option who do you enjoy the most shooting with down south any actor that you can name
see I think recently मुझे लगता है after but yeah before that I think Mammootty sir I've shot with he's a superstar in Malayalam industry yeah. but I think जो experience मेरा Mammu का sir के साथ हुआ है I think never before I've experienced like मुझे लगता है मैंने अपनी seriousness fitness को लेके and he was 66 years old when he was shooting with me and wow. I think he was looking younger than me so you know it was amazing to see him and that's how he is there and that's the reason because he's so conscious about he's so grounded he's conscious about his diet and I learned a lot of discipline like how it is to treat your people and to respect people around you so I think definitely he's somebody I would love to work again with and Vishal recently and he's now a very good friend of mine so we have that close bond like a very boys thing like we call each other partner and that's how our scenes came out very well because sare fighting sequence mere Vishal ke saath the and director ne bola tha ki please don't treat her like a girl treat her like a boy so I should see like two boys fighting like aap log equally strong dikhne chahiye I think he definitely forgot that he was fighting with a girl and mujhe bahut maza aaya like to work with him so I'm looking forward to work with him
Any bucket list you have? Who you want to work with in future? And what else do you have in your bucket list?
See, I think recently मैंने Extraction देखी Netflix पे. उसके पहले मैंने कुछ time पहले Sarabjit भी देखी थी. And I think after that I've been a fan of Randeep Hooda a lot. And मुझे कुछ उस type का cinema करना है. And I want to work with somebody like him for sure. Because you know. The way they go in the skin of the character and I think we should really learn that from them.
Right. There are a lot of comments that we are getting for you.
Yes.
Stay strong, stay healthy. Your action Thank performance you, was seeing. Very good.
Thank you guys. I've been seeing hi Vaseem, hi Zayed, hi Naveen. And thank you so much for all the compliments that you guys are giving me. Thank you.
Okay. You're looking gorgeous.
Thank you. I think this is the lockdown and घर के खाने का glow.
So please tell us your skincare routine.
यार I recently shared. मैंने दो दिन पहले भी share किया था और आज मैंने वो किया भी है. तो if you are seeing the glow, it's of honey. I applied a lot of honey on my face today. तो मैं काफी ऐसी चीजें share करती रहती हूँ home remedies. Because you know 1.5 महीना हो गया है and a lot of things that I didn't get from Mumbai because I didn't know that I was coming for so long. And then there was no online deliveries happening. So, you know, a lot of home remedies that I explored. I went up, I took out aloe vera from the aloe vera plant and, you know, I applied a lot of honey. So, I think these are a few things that I've been doing. And it really works, yeah. Really, really works and home remedies.
Right.
And especially if you eat good. We all have stopped eating outside food and I think this really helps. What you eat, it shows on your skin. And I'm very particular about what I eat, and I like to eat healthy, like a good, nice vegetarian diet. So, yes.
Okay. Any Bollywood projects that came your way that we can talk about?
Yeah, see, Bollywood, as in few came, but it was not something that I would really want to talk about, or, you know, it was something, some few projects came, which was in a very erotic genre or something that I was not quite keen on doing. So, and luckily, then Parvati happened, and after Parvati, I think, wo ek cheez tha jo mera song bhi release hua tha, Jahan Tum Ho, and it was quite controversial. Mm-hmm. And after that, I was getting a lot of, I was a little typecast, I think, and that was the reason I wanted to do something which is far away from this. And that's why I picked up Parvati, and kuch kafi ek erotic genre ki, kuch is type ki movies mujhe aa rahi thi. Which I was not quite keen on because the projects were not that good. So right now, I'm looking for something which is, apart from this, something which is a nice movie, nice script. So I'm looking for something, and I don't mind doing a negative again back in South. And I think I enjoyed something like that, action. And I would love to do that again because I'm trained in action and stunts, and I love to do
it. But looks like you're enjoying the negative role as well. You're okay doing that kind of role, is it?
I think I was okay because, see, that was the role which I played, Kiara. It was a girl who was like, you know, these kind of roles are usually not offered to a female artist because you have to do a lot of stunts. There was a huge leap fall of like some 25, 30 feet and stunts, you know, where you're fighting only with the hero, and he's a very fit, tall guy who's trained in action as well. So, you know, I was really lucky that I got a role like that, and they made me that strong. And obviously, I used my body and my fitness in my favor. I'm very conscious about it, and I keep my body very fit. I like to train myself with weights and other things. So I think it worked in my favor, and I don't mind doing anything like that, which is like a tough role again.
Right. You know, you mentioned that you got some erotic roles and all. But if we go to see your character as Parvat, people love that character a lot.
Yes.
Plus, it is goddess. When you is there a fear that people will not like to see you in any other role apart from Parvati?
I had this doubt. Like, I won't disagree that I had this thing, especially when I got a call for Parvati, and that too after Jahan Tum Ho, when a lot of golden bikini controversies were going on
around.
So, you know, that was the time I got a call for Parvati. And I was quite surprised that I thought that they've called a wrong Akanksha. I said, see, this is Akanksha Puri. Are you sure you want to call me? And they were like, yes, we want to call you. And when they did my look test, and they took my audition, and I was surprised to see myself. And I think definitely my language worked in my favor a lot. And then I had experience of 5 movies down south and 1 movie. Mm-hmm. So I think that worked in my favor. And yes, I was here. Plus, in my social media, I've never kept it like that. You know, I always post Parvati ki post. I post And even like I told you recently, November was my action movie released, where I had a very glamorous negative role. So, I think with me, it has not been. People have loved me in bikini also, they've loved me in negative also, and they've loved me as Parvati, and they're still loving me. So, I think audience are intelligent these days. They usually don't typecast you unless you do it yourself, you know, when you want to bracket yourself as somebody like that. I don't want to do that.
Yeah. So do you have a dream role that you want to do? You want to get that?
It's not about a dream role, but definitely I am looking. You'll be surprised. I've never done anything in a romantic genre. I've either done comedy, I've either done action, or I've been doing my throat. So, you know, I really do something which is a soft romantic role where people can see me, like my face, like not so much of costume, drama, you know, not these things happening, the real me. So I want to do something on a lighter note now. Like, really, I'm looking forward to do something.
And who would you like to romance with?
Do I have any options? Like, I'm sure Parvati and romancing Shivji, I think I can romance a stone also. I can romance anybody. I would love to anyone, yeah. But just please let me be me, you know, because with all that, so much drama, so much makeup happening, so much hair things, jewelry, accessories.
Then,
I think I want a little break from that now.
Right. No, in the beginning, did you have any inhibitions or limitations as an actress?
No, yeah. I think this has been my plus point. I never had that, whether it was like anything. In fact, I was happy that as an actor, I was getting these options to explore myself, and that in a very short period of time. So I think I never had that. And I'm glad people also accepted me, because I thought that it might not work in my favor. They'll not be able to accept me as Parvati. Because initially, right. even when they were casting me, there were a lot of things happening. There was a debate happening. Some people didn't wanted me to be there. Some wanted me to be there. So, you know, it was a debate. Yes. Some couldn't accept, because that had a very strong impact, Calendar Girls and that song. So, they couldn't imagine. They were not sure whether the audience will be able to accept me as Parvati or no. And plus, that right. is something which is very different from what I am as a person. But I think God blessed me and audience supported me and they accepted me. And we've been doing very good. It's been almost three years that the show is on air. And show is doing amazingly well. So yeah, I'm happy they did.
Akansha, hope you don't feel bad. But this year also, you know, you were in news a lot for obvious reasons. How did you cope up with it? How did you, you know, get out of all that? You know, it's very difficult. I know that.
My biggest, strongest point was my family and my loved ones being there with me. And I had my friends supporting me. I had my family being right there. No one, everybody believed me. My fans, I got a lot of support from the industry. I got a lot of support from media. I got a lot of support from different people who were supporting different contestants of the show. So, you know, different fan pages started supporting me. So, everybody came in my support. And I think it was because of them. I never felt I was weak. I felt very strong. And I came out as a strong person. So, I think this year, like, definitely taught me a lot. And it made me a stronger person, yaar. And I'll use these things in my life. And I can never forget the way my fans and my followers and supporters have supported me and the media. So I think I'm blessed that way. Like, finger crossed, I be like this always.
Right. But in future, if given a chance, will you go on a reality show, like a show like Big Boss? Would you be a participant in that?
See, I really don't mind, because now I think I would have had a different perception if you would have asked me the same question some time back. But I think after my experience, I realized that, and like when I saw people who won the show, whether it was people who were in the top three, whether it was Shehnaz, it was Asim, it was Siddharth, I saw that, you know, you can be real and you can still win the game. So, you know, I definitely thought I'm not somebody who can do a lot of drama, manipulations and can play around. But I think that is what is not needed. People don't like it. And if you're real, you can still win the game. You can. I always thought maybe I don't have those qualities of a reality, which is required in a show like this. But I think why not? Now I feel definitely when I've been interacted, you know, I've been interacting with a lot of people.
Yeah.
And I feel it's not required. And I can definitely play, and I can really play this game very well. I would love to be a part.
But who are you rooting for to win Big Boss? Are you rooting for anyone?
See, initially, definitely, I was supporting the one I wanted to. But later on, there, I had no choice. I would, whether I like it or no, I had to support. But definitely, if you ask my favorites, I'm glad that my favorites were the top three. So I was definitely rooting for Asim big time and Siddharth. Mm-hmm. And these were my favorites, Rashmi and Aarti. And I'm glad all my favorites were on the top five. And I had I was a little biased towards Sidnaz and Asim for sure. They were my favorite.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Okay.
So I can what see else? Few of my friends here, which is Kuldeep Hai. He's my Vishnu Devta from my show. My brother, he plays my brother in the show. So hi Kuldeep, hi Vaseem, hi. A lot of my friends are here. So thank you for joining us.
So, yes. Akansha, please take few questions from your fan. Otherwise, they are going to be very upset with me.
Thank you. And few of them are saying that I read a lot of messages of people who are saying that I inspire them. You know, it's something really big that I've been hearing from a lot of girls. And you know, it feels amazing, yeah, when you can inspire somebody, especially these girls. And if I think I can guide them, I can inspire them to be strong, for fight for themselves, to believe in themselves. I think it says a lot, and I'm glad I could do that. And these are the girls who keep messaging me as well. I get a lot of DMs and I try to send them voice messages or messages. I try to help them resolve their issues. I want to say that girls, that we are really strong. So nobody can really fool us. We know who's honest, who's not. So believe in yourself. We really don't need anybody else. We are strong enough. So just stay strong, guys, and just be the real you. And trust me, everybody will be on your side if you are being honest.
So, correct. Yeah. Akanksha, you can be a love guru. That would be really nice. We can do a love guru with you.
I think I'm being one, because most of these messages are from girls who are going through a rough patch, or ladies, you know, who are married and they're not having, their husbands are cheating on them or something like that. So definitely feel that, I don't know, मुझे इतना बड़ा बना दिया लोगों ने एकदम से कि मैं ये सब प्रॉब्लम सॉल्व कर सकती हूँ, बट मैंने लोग सुनते हैं और करते हैं. आई थिंक इट्स जस्ट दैट वन, यू नो, सम थिंग्स दैट यू रियली नो, आपको पता होती है, बट जब आप पूरी बात किसी थर्ड पर्सन से सुनते हो तो आप उस चीज को बिलीव करते हो और आप फॉलो करते हो. तो आई थिंक इट्स जस्ट दैट, एंड पीपल हैव बीन फॉलोइंग माई लाइफ एंड हाउ आई हैव कम आउट ऑफ dishonesty and somebody being fake. So, you know, I
think,
so maybe that's why people believe me, and I'm glad yaar agar main kisi ek ki bhi life track pe la paun to
true.
I would thank my stars for that.
True. So there's someone asking you to speak in Tamil.
Please pehle bol do, because I work on prompting yaar Tamil.
Oh no.
Whether it's Tamil, whether it's Telugu, Malayalam, I work on prompting, guys. I don't know these languages, but thanks to all my ADs, they're very good and they help me with the prompting, and I'm very good with prompting. People know who are from my show here. Because mujhe dialogues yaad karne ki zarurat nahi padti, aap ek baar bol do, main usi time repeat kar deti hu.
Oh, nice.
But I don't know the language. I'm so sorry. I see Akash, I see Madhurima, I see a lot of these people who have been supporting me big time. Thank you for always being there on my live chat.
Okay, let's take some questions. I can see there are a lot of questions coming out.
Thank you. Smile, dimples, okay. Guys, who wants to ask me about my fitness and skin and all? I've been sharing these things on my Insta. And please follow that. And just eat right. That's all I can say.
Any show you want to be part of? Apart from mythological show, any other show that you watch sincerely and you want to be part of it?
I think right now I've been actually following mytho only and historical. I've been following Mahabharat. I saw Ramayan, because you know these are those old shows which we have not seen. And,
correct.
But yeah, I loved watching them. But I think ho gaya abhi. I don't want to be a part of mytho historical now. I think I want to come out of the costume drama. But like I told you, I would love to be a part of a show which is which shows a softer side of me, which shows a that main sirf kali aur sirf harness pe fight hi nahi kar sakti. I can also be sweet and I can be a little romantic. So I think I'm looking for something on a lighter note for sure.
Yeah. Nice. What are you binge watching currently? Any shows that you're binge watching?
I think I told you I watched Mahabharat and Ramayan on the TV, but I watched Extraction and I watched Mrs. Serial Killer on Netflix.
Oh.
These were the recent things that I watched, which released on first. So yeah.
Right.
Yeah, Extraction I really like, but no, not Mrs. Serial Killer.
Okay. What kind of genres do you enjoy the most? Apart from, I know, romantic horror.
I think horror. No, romantic. I don't enjoy watching it. Definitely, okay. I'm not that kind. I don't enjoy watching something like that. I love watching thriller and horror content. Horror is my anytime favorite. And but nobody wants to watch that film. I never get company to watch it.
Oh, okay.
But
any horror film that would you recommend to your fans?
No, I wouldn't recommend, especially in this lockdown. Please don't watch anything, because even meri mom mujhe bahut daant rahi hai ki tum yehi sab kyun dekhti rehti ho, kuch happy zone ka dekho, kuch thoda, you know, so already there's a lot of negativity around. Watch something that gives you a little positivity. So I wouldn't recommend, guys, please watch that makes you happy, watch something that makes you smile, because we have a lot of negativity around here already.
But you made this live interaction so lively, because you're so happy. So this, I'm really enjoying this conversation.
See, that's what I feel and that's how I am. Especially, I think I'm putting more efforts during lockdown, बिकॉज यू नो यू स्विच ऑन द टीवी, ऑल यू कैन सी इज कोरोना के इतने केसेस हो गए, यहाँ पे ये हो गया, वो हो गया. यू नो यू सोशल मीडिया पे एग्जैक्टली पीपल आर जस्ट पुटिंग की क्वारंटाइन में व्हाट आर दे डूइंग, व्हाट दे सी. आई थिंक नाउ एवरीबॉडी नोज दैट सब कर रहे हैं, एंड आई थिंक ऑल आई वांट टू से पीपल दैट लेट्स एंजॉय दिस यार, लाइक दैट्स व्हाई यू नो थिंक ऑफ द गुड थिंग्स दैट वी हैव लर्नड इन दिस लॉकडाउन एंड व्हिच वी वांट टू continue doing after the lockdown as well. That like I told you, yeah. I learned so much discipline. I think I'll be very particular about few things, and I think like workouts also, we were so dependent on the trainer and Correct. The gym. Now we learned that these are some things that we can definitely do at home as well. Plus I think sab logo ko value samajh mein aayegi, so that's what I keep saying to my fans also, that guys please stay positive, yeah, and that's why we interact with you also, because we want to spread the happiness and spread the positivity with you.
Super. So I have a final question. Before that, if you want to take one or two questions from your fans, we'll do, and then I will ask my final questions to you.
Yeah, I have few of the people writing continuously so much negative, and I don't know why they are still up with that negativity. Guys, bas kar do ab.
I can read one.
Okay, and thank you. It's most of the compliments that I've been reading. I can't see any more questions here, so you can come up with your question.
Okay, so my final question, what is the first thing that you're going to do post the lockdown? Apart from going on sets, apart from that, what is the first thing that you're going
to do? I'll sit in my car, and I think I want to drive my car. I'm missing my car a lot because I'm a car freak. I love driving. I'm really fond of cars. And I'm apni car ko yahan sabse zyada miss kar rahi hu. Because main kaafi time spend karti hu, you know, because when I go to the set, it's like my second home, my car. And I'm missing it. So I think I want to sit in my car and go for a nice drive. And I want to take my friend along with me. So I think I'm looking for a nice drive the minute I'm in Mumbai. Flat mein jaane se bhi pehle gaadi mein jaungi.
Gaadi mein jaoge. And gaadi thandi pad gayi hogi. Usko start karne mein bahut time lagega.
I just hope start ho jaye yaar gaadi. Yeah. Padi.
Seriously. Okay, someone asked me to ask you this final question. What is your inspiration?
See, my inspiration definitely is my parents, because you know my mom and dad are still working, and they always inspire me to stay positive. And I think every child has that inspiration, and definitely even I've been seeing my parents working so hard. Till today they both are hardworking, and they want to do that till their last breath. And this is what I've learned from my mom and dad, the discipline in work and discipline in life. So I think they are my inspiration, and I want to keep this alive till the time I'm there.
Super. Well, on that note, thank you so much for joining us for a live session. It was really nice to have you, and hope to see you soon once you're back from Indore. Looking forward to it.
Same and here, we shall catch you. Thank you so much, and take care and stay safe. Bye guys. Bye everyone.
You too. Bye. So that was Akansha Puri with us today. Thank you for joining, and please stay tuned. We have more celebs joining us for live, not today, but every day. Stay tuned to Box Office India. And if you have missed this conversation, please go on our YouTube channel, that's Box Office India, and please have a look at all our videos. Thank you so much, guys. Stay safe, stay at home.